Welcome, lady lads and gentle lads, to a continuation of the Fallout New Vegas playthrough. I am Smastian. And we're getting right back into it. We're getting right back into it in the depths of a ghoulie cult basement. Where there's supposed to be some super sneaky mutant boys. Oh, hello, Boone. Now, where was I going? Have I already been... Ah, yes. I had already been down this way. So I suppose the next thing for us is really open up chat on my phone. And, yeah. Opening up chat on my phone. Still not my banking app. God damn it. Off to a great start. Great start with the button tapping. How you doing, chat? Oh, you have a boon now, says Mori. Yes, yes, I do. Now. So who did you get killed? It was the lady at the front desk. It was... Granted, the evidence could have been planted, but I don't think I care at this point. That was a bit anticlimactic, I suppose. Bumper sword. Davidson's key and a frag grenade. Interesting, then. Man was just trying to make himself some coffee, and then we had to just ruin his day like that. Well, while we're here, we'll just loot the place up, dammit. I don't know why I'm trying to sneak around corners as if, hugging a wall will actually do anything for us. Is that a fission battery? Okay, I'll take it. Is... there nothing here? Oh well, I guess we'll just fuck off then. Look, I had a feeling it was Manny, but still. After all, he was the one that was most invested in seeing that lady disappear. But still, I had the evidence for... what's her tits? The one at the front desk. Being the one... that needed to die. So I went with her. Your dehydration level has increased. I don't like that. Let's do something about that, chat. Also, overall status. H2O, 200. Food and sleep. Okay. Phenomenal. Okay, before heading to the right, I'm going to head left. Or I'm just gonna slag this guy. Straight up. Even had an extra stealth boy. How kind of him. Plasma rifle's not so bad. I sort of like it. I sort of dig it. Not by much, but I dig it. So. Alright. Did you ever meet the Chupacabra? No, I haven't done that quest yet. Memento Mori, no, it was actually her. You could have helped the Nightkin by talking to Davison, the Nightkin you killed at the beginning of the stream. Yeah, I mean, I could have, but I decided to help the Ghoulies. I already decided on that one. Maybe another time I'll help out the Nightkin instead. Ooh, just a bunch of sensor modules and scrap up in here. What's my weight limit at? 173? I mean, tempting, but no. Bunch of pilot lights. I mean, I guess this'll be a place to come back to in case I ever need scraps for repairing some weird shit. Also, local map. How are we doing? There's still some stuff over in that direction, but let's go this way first. Look, chat, every bottle cap is sacred. Everyone. We gotta pick them all up. That man is literally wearing a stop sign as a shield. Oh, he had an incinerator. That's terrifying. I could have become a roast. That's it, I just could have become roast. So far, it's not been a terrible grind through this basement. You hope this game gets a remaster? Unlikely. It is unlikely that this game will receive a remaster. Also, had to alt-tab quickly there. I'll be doing that a lot tonight, honestly. There's something I have to keep tabs on. Well, I guess we'll go to the jail then. I don't know, chat. I'm not seeing much of anything in here. Oh wait, the fission batteries weigh 6. Ugh, do I really want to carry one of those? Well, okay, look, I'll take us two of them. I'll talk to Boone and I'll get him to carry most of it. He can also hold on to the flavor fuel. I don't need that in my inventory. Same thing with the 10 milli. Get it out of here. And the 12 gauge rounds. And the 20 gauge rounds. Now, where was I? Very cool. Well, nothing important seems to be showing itself so far. Well, Microsoft is remastering every single Halo, so it wouldn't surprise me, says Mori. And I mean, yep. Well, I guess we're gonna return to this man and let him know the bad news. Womp womp. His lady friend is very much an ex-lady friend. Oh well. Keep going, says chat. I believe that's what I've been doing so far, innit? Now this looks more like a loot room to me. Am I wrong? Another jail key. Box of cigarettes. Or why not? Chih. Well, this has been a rather loot-poor floor. I guess if I helped out the Nightkin, I would have been able to, get some more decent loot, hopefully. Oh, speaking of lady friends, Yordas tried killing you. Like, literally, Mori? What the fuck? How the hell did that come about as an outcome? What was so fuck then? Hello. Well, I mean, for scraps, this place is great. How bad? If I open this door, how bad's it gonna be? I have no clue. Let's save. How's it going tonight, guys? Asks Zelix. Memento Mori responds with awful. Smashy is bad at game. Damn. We're got fucking roasted, dude. Have you gone to Prim yet? Yes, I have gone to Prim. I was waiting outside her place to for her to get home so we could have dinner. She ended up being 20 minutes late, so I got to sit out in the cold. Well, I mean, it wasn't deliberate. It wasn't deliberate, Maury. You could hardly call that deliberate. Is there, like, anything to loot here? Am I just gonna run into a Deathclaw in the sewers? Is this what's gonna happen? Okay, at last, a foot- oh my god. Terrible, chat. Terrible! F5 quick save, normie. Nah. Nah, dude. Nah. I am fully expecting a Deathclaw to jump me at any moment. Okay? I have so little faith in this game not to try to fuck me that way. A spacesuit. Okay. And a spacesuit helmet. Fine. Well, at least there's some meds on the table. Meds are good. Yeah, the rad suit if you did not grab it. What a rad suit. All I saw was a space suit. Use full later on. Okay. Phenomenal. I look like Astro Boy. Oh, it does give rad resistance +4. Or 40. Ladder to Mojave Wasteland. Interesting. Okay. All right. Fine. Interesting. Very, very interesting. So that is how you're supposed to interact with the Nightkin the first time around, I guess.
Business, Smoothskin. Jason was very clear. Get rid of the demons, then
let's hope you do.
Okay. Very interesting. Not quite sure how to get into the rocket room, but, well, we'll see. I guess we have cleared the underground completely. Like, there's nothing more down here. Not that I know of, anyway. I'm still gonna stay in my crappy-ass armor, though. 'Cause it's fun.
Did you find my friend?
Yes.
I see. Well, spare me the details. Damn it. I'm gonna miss that crooked yellow smile. All right. You did your part, so I'll do mine.
Okay, cool. Dude really has been chomping the rad roach. He was also puffing jet. Look at this man. Aha, so there is a terminal of sorts. All right. RE shipment mistake. To Robco HQ Supply Department from Bill Martin, Repcon Custodian. First of all, let me say that everyone here is really excited about the merger. We've already read this one. Workplace misbehavior from Daniel Knevitt to all Repcon staff. In light of yesterday's upsetting events, all employees are hereby directed to give a thorough reading to Repcon's sexual harassment and workplace behavior policies. Also, while it is not explicitly stated in the employee handbook, unauthorized use of military hardware against fellow employees is ground for immediate termination. Sincerely, Daniel Knevitt, HR Manager, Repcon/Robco. Shipment sent back. To Robco HQ Supply Department from Sanjeev Rajan, Repcon Custodian. Hi, Robco Supply. We are sending back two crates of devices labeled Stealth Boys. Back to you. According to the manifest, each crate contains one gross, 144 of the devices. As a result of employee misbehavior, not mine, one crate was opened and is missing five, Stealth Boys. Sorry about that. Sincerely, Sanjeev Rajan, Custodian. Oh boy. Well, I guess that's that. So yeah, I guess nothing left to do but head upstairs then. Honestly, I feel as though I wasted a bit more time here than I really ought to have, but oh well, what the hell. Okay. Yeah, those are unique items I can't get anywhere else. Go talk to Jason. You can't go in the rocket room. Will you puff my jet, Smashy? No. Right. Back from a quick old tab. And what news does Jason have in store for us, I wonder? I wonder. Now, where's this Jason boy at? It was somewhere upstairs if I'm... Wait, what now? Whatever. Ah, there's Jason.
Is the way clear? Praise yes. the Creator, and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer.
Oh boy. Well, I guess we just run after this guy. Oh my. Oh my. Oh no. Oh no, these poor goofy fools, what are they about to do to themselves? They're going to detonate, aren't they? Oh, they're just going to straight up Sudoku. Looks like we missed some ammunition, boys. Well, we found it. All's well that ends well. Boone just hurt himself. Hilarious. Well, this ought to be amusing.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey.
Oh, Christ.
Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing.
Oh, no.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Okay.
There is no way.
There is no way.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
How can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets.
Oh
they
no.
They won't even launch without them.
I'll track down this
Very
stuff.
Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough.
Oh, bye.
Let me see. Yes, that's the igniting agent. But we'll need more of these souvenirs. A total of 5 should do it.
Oh. Oh my god.
Bye.
Phenomenal, I guess. So I guess I just need to bring that man 5 rocket toys. Which, I guess that means we're traveling to Novak. Hello, fellow ghouls, says Chris. In big quotation marks. Chris. Wait, what are we supposed to be doing? Find atomic fuel for the rockets.
Welcome back.
Of course there is. You're her. And you're still as pretty.
Is there radioactive material in your rocket souvenirs?
Well, I don't really know. Would that sour you on buying one if it did?
One solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate.
Sure thing. Have a look.
The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the
Now, where, oh, where is that stuff?
Really? I mean, the day I'd part with him. But I like you. I think maybe it's time. Are you kidding me? I can't ship the... Sure thing. Have a look.
Do I not have enough of the rocket souvenirs?
Come back.
Alright, now somewhere in there, I should have a rocket souvenir. So, items, miscellaneous. I only have three? How?
How you doing?
I thought I purchased four. All right, cool. Nobody saw me do that. It's fine. It's okay. Mori still can't believe this is Smashu's first run. Well, you better believe it. I hereby declare Staten Island as a colony of North Carolina, says Ivy Poison, and you are welcome to it. There's also an use a barter book. Eh, I could have, but I forgot. You need five, I think. Oh no, it cost four caps for one. Ah, I see. Well, look, chat, it's fine. Theft got us through our predicament. Problems and how to solve them, the grease bag way. Blue Izzy says, is this America? Don't catch you tripping up.
The components we discussed?
Don't catch you slipping up.
Yes, that's isotope.
Nice.
Now all. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers. Jason has mentioned some industrial room. Obviously, it's taken months. I was skeptical at first. Late.
Now, where the hell am I supposed to find those thrusters? Okay, so the Gibson scrapyard, I guess, is the next place to go. Yeah, this is New Vegas. I wonder if we're going to be allowed to shoot things now. Folk having a lovely brouhaha off in the distance. me and Boone, beret buddies, wandering the wastelands, trying to find the things, quickly having to alt-tab to check on something. Phenomenal. Well, I found it. Hello there, do you train dogs? Prefer... train people, prefer dogs?
Hi there, I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1.
Okay. Do you have any thrust controls?
As it so happens, I do have some thrust.
Ah, screw it, whatever.
What you're doing?
You think I'm
so
going to
you're
care?
Back.
I need something repaired from you. What do you know about Helios 1?
The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since.
Nice. Why'd they call you Old Lady Gibson?
Well, I'll give you a hint. They used to just call me Gibson. I hope you can figure out the rest.
Heh.
I don't mind, to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days.
Nice. She wants a peaceful death. Three of diamonds, three of spades. Fucking why not? Damaged garden gnome. Okay. Sure, I'll accept. Now, weapons-wise, what can I sell off on this lady? A frag grenade, frag mines, an incinerator, a whole-ass incinerator. I can do that. We keep the spacesuit. Look, we basically never use jet. So I'm just not gonna hold on to it. We can sell off a couple of iguanas on sticks, I suppose. You know, I should probably use damage resistance before going into fights, but I keep forgetting. Same thing with Radex. Rebound, regenerate AP. I honestly never really see myself using stealth boys. We have a lot of stim packs. That's a good thing. And some miscellaneous stuff. What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? Nothing I'm willing to part with.
Pleasure doing business with.
Goodbye. Now then. Boone, you have things in your inventory, like weapons. Oh, no. No. That's not okay. I need that. I need that. I wanted to take from Boone, not the other way around. They have laser rifles, plasma rifles, and honestly, I'm gonna sell the service rifle. I'm not interested in it. Okay. Let's go talk to you again.
You're back.
Once again, sell me the things, or rather I'll sell you the things. But first, I totally forgot to repair my weapons. So let's have a bit of a do that.
So, you're back.
There we go. Should I keep a laser rifle for Boone, though? Maybe. Maybe. No, I'm going to keep the service rifle for Boone. That's gonna be cool. Apparel's still not willing to part with it. But in terms of miscellaneous, we have a bunch of cartons of cigarettes to get rid of. And now cancel that. Or rather, whatever. I don't care about flamer fuel. Pre-war money. There we go, flamer fuel. Okay. We accept.
Thanks.
And exit.
Take care.
Now.
Fine
Boone,
by me.
If you could, the service rifle. Alright, now that we have that, back to finish off our quest. Now. It's America in 2021. Bet you can't speedrun Dora the Explorer on Wii. You know, I probably couldn't. Won't you stealth boy spent entire last mission stealth? Look, crouching is the best stealth system you need. Fun fact, Vatican City has a official Minecraft server. Interesting. Sounds lewd. Out of curiosity, have you played Fallout 4? No. Honestly, I'm also pretty unlikely to ever want to play
hey,
it.
Have you found the components we discussed?
But I could be persuaded otherwise, maybe. Here you go.
Indeed you did.
Rockets are set
yes.
to go, right?
I'll tell Jason that the great journey... We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey.
Oh no.
Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks, and promise never to forget how he cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. But to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey. We shall never forget you. I ask that you forgive us, Chris, and give us your blessing. And we bestow ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits. To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
Oh boy.
Did you hear him? My god, you are right. And dying would be worse. Oh, so I've redeemed the human race, is that it? What a crock. The human race can't stand me. So, you want me to accompany... life among humans again? That's what you're suggesting? I guess... I can't believe I'm agreeing to this, but I'll give it a try.
Alright, how do we launch them rockets? How do we launch the rockets? Head up to the viewing platform and complete the launch sequence. Okay. Play Fallout 4 to see how much of a step backwards it is.
Yeah,
maybe no. It seems more like a setback. Of course it does. Control center is in the top of the building. You know, I probably should have guessed. I'm expecting fireworks, chat. Expecting fireworks. Big old explodey-doos. Is that a room I've missed? Well, it would sure as shit seem to be. Damn. Oh, look, a hunting revolver. Now, where was I? I believe this way. Yes. Hello, Smash, and hello, chat, says Sergeant Stoner. How is it going, says Zelix. I do say, rather nice that you found a gun which is used for solving all problems. You mean the hunting pistol? Or revolver, rather? Tonight has been okay, far better than yesterday. Well, that's good, Stoner. That's real good. We're happy for you. Happy, 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 tremendously happy. Tremendously happy indeed. Nah. Nothing on there worth a damn. Oh well. What am I missing? Did I go the wrong sort of way? Am I not actually supposed to be up here? Ah, Okay, there's the staircase I needed to go up. Yes? Or is it still no? A bunch of destroyed party hats. Oh no. There we go, yes? Yes. Okay, I guess we'll leave the console alone. Oh no. Okay, I guess I sent them off into space. I really hope that this turns into a brick joke where, where I suddenly find one of their, one or all three of their crashed spaceships. So we'll see. Well, I'd say your voice has a calming effect, Smash. I'd do what I can. Guns determines your effectiveness with any weapon that uses conventional ammunition. I think it's time we raised barter a little bit. Just a little bit, though. There, we are done with that. Okay, then. Oh my gosh, I'm just going to be getting lost trying to find my way out of this building again. Oh no. There we are. Oh, there's Boone. I wonder, is it possible to get up there? I don't know if it's there's any point in doing so, but I would like to. So now that that's been taken care of, I guess I'm just going to keep going along the highway. Head out on the highway. Heavy metal thunder, looking for adventure, and whatever comes our way. That said, I think we need to use a different kind of weapon. We've been using the plasma rifle a lot, and while it's fun, we've been using a lot of its ammunition. Ooh, it takes 45. I don't have 45. How did I like the ending of the quest? It was very cute. I enjoyed it. You won't find them unless you play Fallout 4. Oh god, so it is a brick joke. Found any aliens yet? No. Not quite yet. Should Should be able to get a hotel room for a good price in Novak to store things. I don't like Novak, it's dumpy. I'm gonna go to the casino tables and I'm gonna play my goddamn heart out. What the fuck do you see? Boone, talk to me, man. What do you see? What do you see? Ooh, and we forgot to turn on the radio.
Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest.
Yeah.
If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Also, Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson.
Oh, it looks like fun stuff's happening, chat. Okay.
This next song goes out from me to you.
Cretins. You think you can just jump me for free? Well, you cannot. Man, this guy had two doctor's bags? Two whole-ass doctor's bags? Not bad. Should I give Boone reinforced leather armor? Yeah, sure, let's do that. Boone, I have something for you. Beautiful. Now you look like a badass. Yeah. Okay, so this is the one we deep fried. Was there another one? Another erstwhile ragamuffin, as it were? Or is it just the cows off in the distance? Ah, it's just the cows off in the distance they were trying to shoot earlier. Alien blaster is OP and worth it. Well, it quite well might be, but can't say I'm terribly interested in it. Oh boy. Accidentally alt-tabbed. That one I actually didn't mean to do. But what I did mean to do was repairing some 10mm pistol. And speaking to our man Boone about his, rather light pack. We'll just hand off all of this. The hunting revolver, I will also hand off. I will hand off the hunting revolver. Lighten the load, as it were. Lighten the load.
Prim is a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Ostensibly, yes. Well, I mean, if I can just take things, I will. Blamco mac and cheese. Missile. Okay. I see how this is going to go. Oh yes, we leveled up, so we are going to be dealing with ever-increasing difficulty. Of course. The lights of New Vegas are so enticing, chat. So is killing a bunch of ants, though. Strong temptation to just kill ants. I want to. Fire ant meat. Is it worth it? Nope. Fire ant nectar, though. That's worth it. Scotch. Yes. Hmm. I guess that's the El Dorado Dry Lake. Oh, quest-wise, we should have probably, EDE, my love, bring EDE. Sierra Madre Grand Opening. Track down the source of the Sierra Madre invitation. Would it be under notes? Seems I also missed some sort of safe, back in the launch site we were at. Is that a guitar?
Howdy there, partner.
Who are you? What's your story, stranger?
My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting.
Nevertheless, I'm interested.
I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much ever since my Pa up and left.
Fix EDE, you slacker. Never. Your father abandoned you.
That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes.
Hmm. Sounds like you miss him. Is that why you're out here wandering?
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home.
Hmm. Well, you were better off without him. You became your own man outside his shadow.
I suppose there's that. But a man ought to know his own paw. And a woman oughtn't have to work herself to an early grave to provide for her family. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my paw and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since. But he ain't an easy man to find.
What will you do when you find him?
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth.
Do both.
Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea.
Sounds like you should move on. Settle down,
maybe. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh?
Can't say I do.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Mighty fine guitar you got.
Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
Have you been playing long?
Just about my whole life. Ever since my daddy left Ma and me and went off to roam the wastes. So long, friend.
All right. What happens if we take that man's guitar? Ah, well. Who cares, I guess. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Get the mysterious stranger perk and his dad will show up. Hilarious. Sorry, my phone died on me. What did I miss? Nothing much. We're just still heading on our way to New Vegas. Following that beacon of lights off in the desert. Trying to find the various locations along the way. See what sights there may be seen. But goddamn if that isn't a beacon. Boulder City. I wonder if I should be going here, even. On the spot in the year 20... Shush. On this spot in the year 2277, rangers and soldiers of the New California Republic turned back the forces of Kaisar's Legion during the Battle of Hoover Dam. Over 100 men and women gave their lives on Nevada soil to defend local civilians and the principles of the Republic. May this humble stone be an enduring memorial to their valor and sacrifice.
You here to pay your respects to?
Private Kowalski. Where are you normally stationed?
Camp McCarran, but I'm on leave at the moment, heading back to California to see my folks. I'm supposed to join up with a caravan that's heading that way up at the 188, but they're not due to arrive for a while yet. It commemorates the Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers lured the best of Caesar's Legion into Boulder City, then blew the whole town up. The NCR still lost a bunch of troops in the fighting, though. My older brother sacrificed himself so they could evacuate some of the wounded.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't worry about it. Bye.
Okay, I'm not allowed to climb that. Fine. Fine, I won't.
If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over and...
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the great cons?
One of our patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
Oh, goddamn. These great cons might have something of mine, a platinum chip.
Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome.
could sneak in there and try to get your people out.
As soon as you free them, the rest of my squad will move in and provide covering fire.
Right.
You should go now, while it's still dark. That way you'll have the best chance to pull this off.
Okay, what's the worst that could happen? Well, so much for sneaking, I guess. Hmm, 10mm submachine guns. Maybe I have to hold on to those for now. Let's talk to Boone, though. Boone, I'd like you to hold on to a couple of things. Like a 10mm pistol.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the
I'll give him the cowboy repeater, even.
Here are our top stories. Traders from California...
10 of the dynamite, all of the frags.
This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. That's all for now. This is Mr. New Vegas saying, I'm just no good without you. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me.
Hey!
To you.
Come on!
Okay, fine, I guess. That was interesting. The dude has some Hydra Jessup. Engraved cigar lighter. I want one. Jessup's bandana? Sure. Psycho, Stimpax, no, not a switchblade, I don't want a switchblade, ew. Chairman job offer. What does the chairman job offer read? Thought you'd like to know that one of the chairman bigwigs from the tops is looking to hire muscle for a job out by Good Springs. I don't what it's about, though the details are all hush-hush. The pay seems too good to be true, but I figured I'd pass the info your way, in case it's all on the level. Let me know and I'll put you in contact with this Benny fellow. Let's raise barter up to 30. I didn't expect us to level up so soon already, but okay. We'll just go straight 50 to lockpicking. Continue. And now, night person. When the sun is down, a night person gains +2 to both intelligence and perception.
This perk directly affects your internal clock and remains active both inside and outside. Nerd Rage. You've been pushed around long enough. With Nerd Rage perk, your strength is raised to 10 and you gain plus 15 damage threshold whenever your health drops to 20% or below. Well, there's a mysterious stranger. Miss Fortune. Okay, interesting. The Here and Now perk immediately grants an additional experience level, complete with all the advantages that brings. Okay. He has two stealthy boys. Grab the fixer on the floor. I will. Finesse. Equivalent to 5 extra points of luck. Oh my. Wait, so does this take luck essentially over 15? Or over 10? Take me out of this world tonight.
Take me, make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow.
Toughness, lead belly, gunslinger, fortune finder. One additional point from skill books. Yeah, tempting. I guess I can go here and now. There we go. Let's level up Barter. And most of my points are going to go there. And then an additional one and two. Repair.
Love me.
Nice.
As though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling. Love me. Don't ever let me go.
Well, okay then.
Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. Here are our top stories. A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness.
Well, this is fine. Is that it for the ruins? Is there nobody else?
Moving on. Citizens of Outer Vegas.
I mean, I think I'll explore it in many ways. Just in case.
The raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth.
True police stories. Spike Knuckles.
Whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together.
Combat knife.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
Okay. Get finesse or mysterious stranger. Luck 10 finesse is insane. Maybe I'll get it next time around. Oh boy, why? Worst pick. Rather a waste, but whatever. Here and Now is a horrible perk. You just wasted one of your 25 perks. Good job. Big F in the chat.
Be lucky you have the DLC and they raise the level cap. It's fine, chat. It's fine. There's no reason to be upset. Don't you worry your pretty little heads about it. I was expecting, the reason why I took Here and Now is because I expected it to give me another perk. I thought I misunderstood that it was apparently only skill ups. So I guess that one's on me, really. What are my stats at? Sleep is good, food, H2O. H2O is, like, bad. H2O, we ought to do something about that, eh? Yeah, we really need some water up in here, though. We'll drink two more purified waters. Cool. We're no longer thirsty, chat. Well, at least not in the conventional way. Or in the unconventional way, I suppose.
Wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
Now then. Get Mysterious Stranger next. Don't worry, that's what I was trying to do. I was hoping it would give me a second perk for taking Here and Now, but it didn't. You get perks every other level. Max level is 50, you get 25 perks from leveling. Eh, okay. Like, this is just something we have to deal with now, chat. Just a little something we have to deal with. Taking a brief moment to respond to a message. Very cool. Sorry. Crafting this response is difficult.
Fancy meeting you here,
what
friend.
What the fuck? Where'd you show up
just
from?
Rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all.
We are being followed, chat.
Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me.
I like that line. It's good to see you again, Victor.
This is getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to talk.
Okay. Now, back to the matter at hand, now that that has been taken care of. So then. Texting Bay? Ha ha ha, I'ma clip that. trying. I'm trying, damn it. Did you see Benny come this way?
Fancy Pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs.
Ah, shucks.
I'm sure he's been back to the soft living in New Vegas, though. Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
Beautiful. Well, we'll see you there, Victor. Oh, look, a postbox. Not the one I was looking for, though. Ah, well. So I guess that's Boulder in a nutshell. Not sure I'm gonna spend too much more time over here. Confront Benny at Topps' casino. It's all about that maximum effort, chat. Maximum effort. And we still have a ways to go before we arrive at our destination, so I guess Repcon HQ. Was there something at Repcon HQ I was supposed to be doing? Well, no sense walking around with our gun out. ...188 Trading Post. That's not what I expected to run into, but okay.
Hey.
Hello.
No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down some bad roads. Where'd you come from?
Good Springs.
The grave!
Huh. Well, in that case, I take it back. You look pretty good, given the circumstances. Well, welcome then. I'm Veronica. I live in a hole in the ground.
Yeah, I believe that.
Well, a bunker, if you want to get technical. I think it sounds more interesting my way. But I'm not there much anymore. I'm usually out here picking up food and supplies for my family. Whatever they need.
So you just leave your family in the bunker?
Yeah, I'm not worried. They can handle themselves. But somebody has to get the groceries, know what I mean?
Lol.
And actually these days, I think they'd rather have me out here anyway. But that's a whole other story.
Oh no.
So listen, can I ask you something on the level?
Sure thing.
I had a run-in with this group calling themselves the Brotherhood of Steel. Pretty strange bunch. Do you know anything about them?
They're usually harmless unless you use advanced technology
around
them.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem for me. I can't afford anything like that. Hey, so where are you headed anyway?
The Strip. Going to see an old friend.
This is quite a journey you're going on, then. Must be an interesting relationship to have brought you all this way. I'll be honest. You're the first person I've run across out here that looks like he can really handle himself. There are places I've never been to that'd be too dangerous for just me. What do you think? Maybe we could travel together. Help each other out.
What are you... Don't you have a family to feed?
Like I said, they can handle themselves. And I'm not the only one getting supplies for them. It's a big family.
Can't.
Aww,
not right now.
You really know how to make a girl feel like a stray cat.
Sorry.
But, okay, my offer stands. If we run into each other again.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you.
There's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
The NCR has Boone's back. Jesus.
Morning.
Welcome to
the 188 Slop and Shop. How can I help you?
This guy just yeeted himself into what is it with people in sneaking up on us within the past 10 minutes? Like, can I just... What happened here?
Have a look.
What do you have for sale? I will take your entire stock. There we go. Acceptated. Boone's in the way. You have a radio now and can call in the NCR if you want reinforcements or supply drops with loot. Interesting. I like it. Okay. 12-gauge rounds, we don't like holding on to. We don't like them. We don't believe in them, chat. We don't believe in 20 and 12-gauge rounds. Just don't do it. It's not a thing. It's not... It doesn't exist. Zero. Looks like I've chosen the NCR route. Well... Wholly by accident, if anything, I assure you.
Name's Michelle. My dad and me run this store. His name's Samuel. I take the day shift and he takes nights. We came here about a month ago when Prim went to hell on account of the prison break north of there. Found a bin to call home and set up shop.
Why'd you settle in
this dump? There's more to the 188 than meets the eye. Troops move back and forth on 93 all the time. And 95 is how NCR folks come and go from Vegas. No shortage of customers, so long as Legion raids south of here don't get worse anyways.
Why is this place called the 188?
You do know these old roads were numbered, right? We're standing where the 95 and 93
meet. Makes sense.
Not much. I hear some folks got killed down by Nelson. Or...
There's an interesting lady down there. Let's go meet her. Or guy. Quite hard to tell.
You're funny looking.
Okay.
Hi, mister. I hope you're doing fine today.
This looks like a Thorgal reference.
I don't have a mama or papa anymore. I see them sometimes when I take off my medicine, but they can't stay. I'm pretty used to being on my own.
What do you have for sale?
I don't sell things, mister. I sell thoughts.
Okay.
I can take off my medicine and do some thinking. People say it's real interesting. I don't know, because I never hear it. Some people say that it's a gift. Other people say it's the kind of thinking anyone could do if they watched more than they talked. I don't know which is true. I see a lot. I think a lot. There's a lot to hear through the 188, too. That maybe accounts for the thinking.
How do you take off the
meds? This thing on my head is headache medicine. It works real good, except I can't think when it's on. Really think, I mean.
How much for the headache medicine?
Thinking hurts you too? Aw, I wish I could let you have the one on my head, but I can't. It hurts real bad when I don't wear it.
Yeah, I'm still not far enough in the story to make a choice. Sure.
Great. What do you want me to think about? I can think about you.
They're thinking about everywhere.
Let me take off my medicine. Bull and bear over the dam, at each other's throats. But a light from Vegas? Ball spinning on the wheel. More than two at the table. Placing bets. All lose in different ways. A dam of corpses. Towns of corpses. Scattered across the sand. But whose? In what shares? Even the dealer doesn't know. Forecast? A rain of blood will flood the desert and not purify it. Blah. Thinking about everywhere always makes me feel a little sick.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr.
Okay. Interesting, kiddo.
I'm not coming on too strong. We've got some news for you coming right up. Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. In other news...
Well, no matter.
Several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the Repcon...
Let's keep heading along. Heading along towards New Vegas to play some cards. At the tables, the blackjack tables. Win some money. Slap some gamblers. Make them regret ever crossing our paths. A cave rat taught it to this man. It was taught to him by a cave rat. From a cave rat.
Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Ah, yes, the classicist of classics. To the town of Agrafria, born a stranger one fine day. Anyway. Already screwing up lyrics. It's fine. It's fine. Repcon HQ, what's up? Dared to make a slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Is this robot gonna shoot at me? Well, we found Repcon HQ, I guess. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Ray. Do suggest making a hard save before you make the choice, that way you can go back and try all the endings. Fair. Fair.
Welcome to Repcon Headquarters, Rocketeer. Come all this way to see our... I'm here to answer any and all questions you may have, within specified...
What can you tell me about Repcon?
I can answer whatever questions you'd like, provided your query is limited to Repcon history.
Repcon's history.
Repcon's illustrious history began way back in 2054, shortly after the famous Delta 11 rocket was completed and launched. Repcon's initial focus was on the development of fuel to be used in orbital propulsion in response to the energy crisis of 2052. Sad times indeed.
Who are they now?
The company really took off when Robco purchased Repcon in late 2076 to develop unmanned rockets to explore the solar system.
How interesting.
Very well. The tour showcases Repcon's amazing scientific contributions and the promise of many more. Coupled with its parent company, Robco. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today.
How about a tour, then?
Excellent. Please be patient. The tour will begin in just a moment. Hello. Please remember visiting hours are from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. Please show your badge or make your way out of the building. Ready for the Repcon tour, Rocketeers? Curtis!
What time is it?
See the fine folks at Rocco. I'll be your guide today on the path of scientific discovery.
Very cool, very cool. Tell me. All about the stuff.
In the lead line case behind me is a spent radioactive rod from one of our old reactors. No need to stand too close. Let's move along, shall we?
Yes, yes, let's. Tell me more about science.
Look here. A row of multicolored plasma fumes. Careful, they may look safe to drink, but your stomach is the last place they should be. Why the difference in cylinder size? Refining our production methods has resulted in higher yields of fuel over time. That's why.
Nice.
Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. To my right, you can see a... You have been warned. Please vacate the premises or you will be considered an intruder. Sample of some old safety barrels Repcon once used to store radioactive waste. Perfectly safe.
Okay, let's wait the requisite hour.
He came riding from the south side, slowly. How may I serve you, Master? He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip,
and he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Well, I guess we'll just have to talk to that fellow a little bit later. Find out more about the oh look, a rocket souvenir. Hard locked door. Unfortunate. But yes, I suppose we'll have to catch the rest of the tour later. I was so interested for it.
Yes? Did you have a...
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Rocketeer. Be sure to visit again. Oh, and please.
I have a weird feeling I'll be fighting these things. Oh. I know what I can do. I can read plaques for you, chat. Boring old road, or rod, or, what's this, a dull rod? Not so, Rocketeers. This dull rod once powered Repcon's old nuclear-propelled rockets and still contains harmless traces of radioactive material. As an exercise, stare closely at the rod and try to spot the telltale glow. While this case is lead-lined, standard in these cases, not specifically requested for this display, do not touch, look, or stand too close to this exhibit. Keep your legs moving and see the rest of the museum. Plasma what? Hold up, Rocketeers, what's this? This trio of cylinders isn't a trio of cylinders at all. They're containers holding what some scientists call plasma. Can you say plasma? Repcon's always looking to the future, and in our future, we don't have to worry about radiation, health risks, or lawsuits when using this new and approved fuel source to blast our rockets into and out of the sky. Clarification: cylinders and plasma are factually correct designations of display items both by definition and by the scientific community. Radioactive waste? We've all heard stories that radiation is dangerous, fact or fiction. A common sight in factories, military installations, and the basements of selected government-funded middle schools. These safety barrels are just what the name implies, safe. While their unattractive coloring can be interpreted as a warning, for Repcon, it's an invitation to a future filled with nuclear power. Rhetorical questions and nomenclature of exhibit items cannot be used as a basis for a criminal prosecution. Nuclear family! Why, look here! A pile of itty-bitty safety barrels, all nestled together like a family sitting down to dinner. Now, while it's claimed even the safest nuclear waste disposal procedures seep poison into the environment that never, ever goes away, in Repcon's case, we say it all depends on where you put them, and Nevada's Just the Place. Nomenclature for hazardous waste barrels, as per Repcon Glossary specs. Ivy Poison says, honk if Thatcher's is dead.
Honk.
Oh, you well later on if you do the Brotherhood questline, or just want to loot the place, but can also find an ID to get past them as well. Interesting. I will definitely keep an eye out for that. I'm totally not texting girls on Tinder right now. Don't at me, chat. Do not. Okay. On with the tour that we weren't able to do with our good old robot friend. Ready, set, launch. Force your parents a shorter drive south, and you'll see the retractable dome of Repcon's launch facility, not actual size. You may have heard wild stories about rocket flights and their impact on nearby towns and communities, but Repcon feels you can't put a price on space exploration. After all, Rocketeers, you do want to go into space someday, don't you? Statement is figurative and inadmissible as evidence in a court of law. Rockets away! Just like the rocket you see here, we're aimed at the sky, but we've got a ceiling in the way. See, Rocketeers, while Repcon was, focused on non-radioactive propulsion engines, we still need to sneak back and use some of our older, proven techniques with nuclear-driven engines to make space travel a reality. Partnered with our new buddy Robco, we've dug up older, cheaper technology for upcoming orbital projects. No worries. Even if you can't always see what we're up to up there, we can see you. Any implication of radioactive material as negative is unintentional and in no way reflects Robco or its subsidiary, Repcon. Jingle, jangle, jingle. Anyway. Green Bean. Officially named the Z43-521P, by silly engineers, we prefer to call this little scrapper by its true nickname, the Green Bean. After all, which would you prefer in your backyard garden? A smoldering Z43-521P, or a green bean? One sounds like it belongs if mentioned on the news, and make news it did. Featuring Repcon's plasma engine, it was so newsworthy that we decided to take the quantum matter modulation unit out and see if we could use it for non-explosive uses. Rocket nickname chosen after results of first trial landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas.
Okay, Mr. New Vegas, I'm a bit busy right now, if you could thank you. I come back to the stream and find Sassy in the Robco HQ looking for the Robo Fleshlight. Oh no. Big Fat Fiery Fred. The V29-321G may look like a big, fat, red rocket. Rocketeers, but old Fatty here ran circles around the Earth not so long ago. So let's see you keep up. Sure, the V29-321G's re-entry gave its more commonly known nickname, Big Fat Fiery Fred. But here at Repcon, we choose to focus on the successes and apply what we learned about explosive resistant shielding to future models and even our landing platforms. The newly reconstructed Repcon launch facility was a direct beneficiary of this discovery. Okay. Now then. Needle Nose,
This sleek and purple R77-293A needle nose is what happens when you mix fossil and plasma in a rocket and shake it up. The fossil fuels punch this shrapnel-nosed terror through the sky, and the plasma is used to shoot it through space to planets where Repcon can mine more fossil fuels, continuing the whole cycle again. Interplanetary mining and resource rights still in negotiation. Speaking as thirsty work, who knew? Now then. The eye in iBot. Robco's always had an eye for robotics, and this little fellow is no different. This robotic marvel can not only recognize your face and voice with advanced facial and auditory recognition technology, it can also broadcast video and audio as well. Think of it. All the sights and sounds of your radio and TV in your living room at home, blasted directly at you on the street, subway, bathroom, or wherever you may be. Never fear, you'll never miss a news bulletin or presidential address again, no matter where you are. Exhibit brought to you by your friends at Robco. Now, what about this bad boy? Watch your step. Whoa, watch your step! You don't want to be facing this fearsome fellow if you accidentally stumble into a restricted area. Hint, hint. Whether sporting the latest in dual miniguns, rockets, or laser cannons, the SentryBot not only takes its job seriously, it also takes no prisoners. It's proof of Robco's commitment to defense that these deadly guards are concealed in chambers throughout this facility. So let this be a warning. Watch where you step, or you'll come out, or out'll come Robco guns blazing. Exhibit brought to you by your friends at Robco. The hand in handy. You never can have too many hands. Three, why not four? That was Robco's inspiration behind the popular and cost-effective Mr. Handy model. The first of the line, shown here. Always a help around the household, whether with mom in the kitchen using its titanium circular power saw, or in the garage with dad using its armor-piercing laser array. Mr. Handy is not just helpful, he's your friend too. It's got wheels. Some folks have asked, why not a Protectron with wheels? Robco wasn't afraid to answer that question. The Protectobot is the answer, or the-answer. The-answer. While safety standards prevented this freewheeling dynamo from entering mass production, despite Robco's best intentions and teams of lawyers, we take consolation in letting you can see this extremely well-funded experiment as it was intended. A robot moving so fast, it looks like it's standing still. Link her the stream, coward. No. That's bad. Is this one of the restricted areas? Our rich, rich solar system. A model of our solar system, not actual size. Beautiful, isn't it? Robco, with its subsidiary Repcon, has often gazed into the night sky, seeing the rich pageant of stars and planets above us. Our goal? To send unmanned rockets to these other systems, seeing their beauty firsthand while mining ever deeper into each planet's surface for precious resources needed here at home. This is our promise to mankind. Extending our reach into a future where the number of Robco and Repcon rockets match the stars in the sky. This exhibit brought to you by your friends at Robco. And so we patently disobey. And stray.
Well, I guess I found the key card, chat. Semi-disappointing, but okay.
Yes? Did you-
Well, I guess that's all for that. We had ourselves a good long chat. Now I guess we just, glance around the facility or something. Make sure no one got trapped in the toilets.
How may I serve you, Master?
Repaired. Machines. 1 out of 8. Branches defended. Three out of eight correct. Okay. Genetics occupied. 2 out of 8 correct. Really? Ah, well, okay, whatever. I guess we could just continue trying computers. They also have flamers, you know, nice and safe. Generator. Ransacked. Ooh. Fanatical. Okay. We'll remember that we're supposed to restart the computers. Okay. How do I remove the duds? Defeating. Okay. Marauding. Bartering. I don't understand how to play this minigame, not gonna lie. I can't quite say understand. I really do not get this minigame. Batteries. Ew. Mechanism? Beginning. Look, it's just gonna be trial and error, chat. Trial and error. Went past one, then they reset every time. Not sure I understand. Monitored. Subjected. Worshipper. Northwest. Yes. Cool. Look, I'll wiki it at some point. Oh, look at all these microfusion cells. You can't seriously expect me not to take all of this.
Unauthorized facial pattern detected. Valid security badge detected. Temporary access granted.
Okay.
Fine by me.
Alright, weapons. Take my plasma grenades. Take my plasma pistol. Take the bad plasma rifle. And the spiked knuckles. And the 9mm submachine gun, why not? And Jessup's bandana. And those things. And the 308 rounds, and the 44 Magnum, and the 20 gauge, and the 5mm. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. And the missiles. Take the missiles for sure. Oh no, he put it on.
Fine by me.
Oh god, no. What have I done to you?
Fine by me.
No, I must take that off his person. He looks so much better without this. Give me back the spacesuit. No, Boone, you can't.
Fine by me.
Boone, you look so goofy. Don't do it.
I really... Fine by me.
Uh-oh, did I glitch Boone out? No! Oh, Christ. I can't stand to look at him.
Not my strong suit. Yeah, you and me. Fine by me.
Well, that is definitely unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate. Oh, Christ. What is chat saying about this? Read the tutorial for this. It's so easy. Better if this was VC without the delay. Yeah, fair enough, Mori. You'd probably be able to convey it to me and I'd understand. Tutorials is for cowards. Oh boy, can't stop laughing now. Going to make me fall out of my chair. Take his beret from him. No, it was there. I'm too high for this, man. Oh boy. Oh, poor Boone. No, you looked so good in a beret. My man. How's the NCR ever gonna love you again? Shipping. Hole. Both? No. Holy. Gold. Oh, Christ. Whatever am I going to do with Boom now? Held. No. Fold. Nice. We did it. We got the right answer. Good day, Miss Wang. Add user facial data to database. Facial data added for second floor access. Inter-office correspondence. Number 345-8648, to Carl Rook, Vice President, from Sarah Wang Information Systems. I'm totally not silent because I'm texting a girl. It's fine, Chad. Believe me. Okay? Look. When they respond, you sort of have to keep the chat flowing. You have to keep it flowing for just a little bit longer. Anyway. I've made some progress decrypting the packets. From what I can tell, someone is sending progress messages to a secure offsite server somewhere. Were I to venture a guess, I would say that the messages are going to Poseidon, but I don't have enough proof to make a serious claim. Sarah. Carl Rook. To Carl Rook, Vice President, from Sarah Wang. Mr. Rook, for the last couple weeks, I have seen a higher than usual rate of encrypted messages leaving the facility here. These messages have an unusual encryption protocol that I haven't seen before. I'm fairly certain that it isn't a DOD, Department of Development, approved method. I fear that these messages may be a sign of someone sending insider information. Sarah Wang. Mrs. Wang. To Sarah Wang from Carl Rook. Mrs. Wang, please continue your investigation into the messages and keep me appraised on any progress you make. In the meantime, please keep this information private. I will make sure the appropriate parties are informed, and please, call me Carl. Oh no. It was Carl the whole time. To IT Services from Carl Rook. Hello. I will need someone to come over as soon as possible and clear the old Vice President's data off of this terminal. As well as reformat it with my personal information. Thank you, Carl Rook. Well then, glad we happened upon that computer. Can we not get stuck behind doors, though? That'd be pretty mint. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Yum yum.
Hello, Mrs. Millet. I hope you have an excellent day at work today.
I hope I have an excellent day at work today, too. Thank you, robot, for asking. Or for, you know, being so considerate. People just casually keeping ammunition in their desks at the office. Fantastic. Similarly, people just casually keeping hardcore drugs in their offices.
Of course, of course. Don't let me keep you.
Boone, you poor man.
Fine by me.
Of course.
Ooh.
Of course. Don't let me keep you.
The terminal was a hard term. Okay, look, you're keeping me. That officially right there, that was keeping. Ooh. Gross. Someone died taking a shit. Poor person.
What a rotten way to die. What a shame. He was a good man.
Or she was a good ma'am, I guess? I don't know. Repcon office top floor. I think there's also a room over here to the left that I did not explore quite yet. In fact, there was a number. I guess I found the lunchroom. Look, we take the scotch.
Hello, Mrs. Millet.
I am having a very excellent day at work today. Thank you. Robots, you are being so very kind and As I was saying, robots, you are being so very kind and gracious to me today. Yes, yes. No, I just can't get in there. Now, the lockpicking minigame, I can do. Wasting. Tattoos. Calling. Am I going to leave that helmet on Boone? I can't take it out of his damn inventory. And look at his list, not yours. No, like, look.
Not my strong. Fine by me.
Here's Boone. Here's his apparel. Oh, spacesuit helmet. It finally showed up. Yes. Excellent. He looks so sassy.
Yeah, fine by me.
Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Never mind. Whack. Absolutely whack. It wasn't showing me that there was a second one. Parties! Party cries. Ooh. Parties, parties, parties. So maybe not our hanging. Something to do with hanging, then. Okay. Right then. So, talking. How about talking? No. Alright. Trinity. Wow. Pouring. Okay, I don't get it. Reactor. Messiah. Seeking. Nice. Good day, Mrs. Masters. Encrypted message to... from... I've managed to get the password to Isley's computer. I'll forward it to you with the release notes to the Q-35. The prototype is going to be stopping here on its way to the Department of Defense. You should be able to intercept it on the road. Q-35 release notes. Project Quantum Plasma Modulation Matter Injection Rifle. Version 32. Status failure. Notes. While version 32 didn't have the power yield of the 31 or 30, we managed to increase the stabilization threshold by approximately 27.35%. This is promising. However, we still have yet to come up with a solution for the matter inversion issues. Version 33. Status failure. Lab destroyed. Data lost. Oh. Okay. Version 34. Status failure. Interesting. I'm not sure where we got this data from. It is a completely different direction from what we have been working on. We managed to cycle the matter inversion using a polarized quantum spin. I think that we solved the issue with the compensation field. I have high hopes for the next weapon. Version 35, success. Notes. That data we received from Schwan did the trick. We managed to get a stable build model. I don't think this weapon is ready for mass production yet, but it should show that we have a working prototype. We should be able to get these issues resolved in a later build. As you requested, here are the improvements when compared to a standard plasma rifle. Prototype materials not suitable for extended field use. On average, the Q-35 has a higher refire rate, but the time between shots is more consistent. Increase in active bolt charge time, accurate at long ranges. Plasma charge has a 30% increase in energy. Julia Masters, Corporate Financial Officer, to Leonard Steeple, Vice President. Julia. Or from Leonard Steeple. I am sure you have heard by now about Robco's intentions to buy out our company. In the past, you and I have been of like mind when it comes to the moral and financial future of this company. When Poseidon showed interest those years ago, you helped me rally the board in order to keep Repcon autonomous. I'd like your help again with Robco. Pierce claims that Robco is buying shares in the company to force a hostile takeover. If we won't sell willingly,
I don't believe that they will be able to pull together enough shares without some approval of the board. I think that you and I will be able to sway enough votes to keep the company safe. I hope you will stand with me for this, Leonard. To Leonard Steeple, Vice President from Julia Masters, Corporate Financial Officer. I'd stand with you, Leo. Give me a few days to try and gather some support from my allies on the board. I've run the numbers, and I'm pretty sure you are right. We can fight this, Jules. To Pierce Isley, General Manager from Julia Masters, CFO. You were right. Leo sent me a message last night. I've made the call to the board. I think with the numbers we are looking at, pocketing from the deal, from the Robco deal, we will have no trouble getting the board to vote no confidence on him. Jules. Savage. Savage, lady. Savage. Ah, doctor's bag. Very cool. Yeah, just, you know, casually keeping, dangerous ammunition around the office.
Fine by me.
Very cool. Okay, well, that was a bit useless. So we do have to go through this hole in the wall. Ooh, very hard terminal. Look, robot, you do not need to talk to me.
Third floor access is for executives.
Ice cream.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
Ooh. Okay. I enjoyed that too much. I enjoyed that way too much. Read the tutorial real fast. Once you figure it out, you're going to be, how did I not see it before? Oh yeah, the named plasma rifle is here. I see that Boone has become the pack mule. Well, what did you expect, Fang? Don't remember where to get in. This must be in the top offices, probably behind a safe or some BS, and with the lockpicking skill, may be able to get the named gun in prim. Ice cream! Oh boy. Pre-war money. Third floor security guard. Oh, hello. Okay, Boone. I'm going to need you to do something very important for me. Okay, Boone?
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
Oh, he's not going to be able to put it on. Okay.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
Okay, so he's already full. Power armor training is required to equip this item. Ah, disgusting. In that case, let me just rid myself of that nonsense.
and immediately throw a bunch of nonsense into my inventory. Phenomenal. We shall chug. And we have chugged. Indeed we have. And our H2O is at a really low level, so let's do something about that. Barrel cactus fruit? Yeah, we're at very good numbers on that now. Ah, yes, the mission holotape. Matter modulator, and mission statement XV-56. Temporary password, lives to fight another day. Summary. Paladins, Matisse, and Lander, you are to survey the ruins at coordinates 0.004 and 9.264, X 0.004 and Y 9.625. Search for the components we need and retrieve what you can. As a secondary objective, compile a list of additional items at the site for future retrieval. McNamara. Now then. Not worth it to take power armor training until later, and that's for the Brotherhood or Enclave quest lines. Yeah, I'll have to figure that out at some point. We didn't quite finish up here, did we? Ah, we forgot about this boy. Might as well repair the laser rifles together. Good day, Mr. Isley. Unlock safe. Clearance granted. Unlocking. Robco. R.E. To Pierce Isley, Repcon. From Carl Rook. Hello, Pierce. Now that things have been set in motion, I am going to be your liaison and point of contact with Robco. I'll be handling anything that arises during your transition to the Robco family. My first priority is going to be tightening up your security. As you well know, Robco handles many classified projects. Because of this, Repcon will need a large increase to security. I'll be sending over some engineers and security personnel to discreetly install some enhanced security procedures. Most of it will be pretty innocuous. However, all employees will be required to wear their security badges at all times. Please have your people start wearing their badges well in advance of our partnership becoming official. I think it will make the transition easier. None of the security measures will be activated until I arrive on site. Hopefully by then, everyone will be comfortable with the new rules. Thanks for your time, Carl Rook. To Steve Reynolds, Launch Facility Project Manager, from Pierce Isley, General Manager. Steve, can you send an email out to your engineers reminding them about our security policies? I'll be sending a message next week about some increased security procedures. Thanks, Pierce. Well, he tried, but he did not make it far out of his office. And then he sort of died like a bitch. Do I think I'm not taking the scotch?
Therefore, access is for executive.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice...
Yes, ice cream. Is that everything? Is that mission accomplished? Is that, as they say, everything? Is that all? Well, no matter.
Hello, Mrs. Millet.
Yeah, I think my lockpicking skill is just a bit too low, is the issue.
Now for the highlight of our tour. Due to a generous donation from Rodko, this next exhibit showcases the wondrous world of robots. Around you are the incredible...
Oh, there it is. I found it. I found the gun. Empty syringe, purified water, Radaway steady, stimpak, stupor stimpak, nice. This is a lot, chat. Like, a lot. Now, Boone, how are you for weapons? Like, what do you have in your inventory?
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
Any repeats in your inventory? Not a whole hell of a lot, to be quite frank. Leather armor reinforced, Merc grunt outfit. Yeah, I'll take that off your person. So, consolidate into one. Now, for aid, or no, apparel, get rid of that. Maybe it's more just ammunition I need to really put on this guy. Weapons. Take the 10 milli, please. Take the laser rifle. And the plasma pistol. And the plasma rifle. And we'll use the quantum matter modulator. Yes. Delicious. This thing looks cute. I like it. Well then. How do I get out of here now? This way, I believe. Cool. GG. Well, we got out of there. We have a unique weapon now. Fantastic. So, what's up with chat? That chick you met at the outpost earlier, makes it easier to the Brotherhood quest line. Stop, you scared me. Yeah, there it is, congrats. You can use the plasma rifle to repair the new one, I believe. Interesting. That's good. Very, very good. Now then.
How may I serve you, Master?
Now then, where was I? Yun-da-da-dum. Take a sip of water. And I guess we can... Honestly, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to... go back to Good Springs, where I'm liked. I'm gonna sell them a bunch of stuff. Well, she's going to be asleep, so let us wait... 9 hours, I believe? Beautiful. I'll wait another 2.
Feeling thirsty?
What do you have for sale? For sale, for sale, for sale. Moonshine. Just straight up moonshine, lady. Nice. Well. Jet, maze.
Be careful.
Oh no, I know what I want to do. Yes, this is how we'll do it, chat. This is how we'll do it. Ship to Prim. And ship the following things. Yes. 9mm pistol. You know what? Screw it. We're just gonna ship all of the 9mm. Ant nectar. We're sending the ant nectar. We're keeping the anti-venom. We're sending the atomic cocktail. Let's just send all the case because it makes me paranoid. We'll send, like, 4 of the doctor's bags. We'll send all the dynamite. We'll send some fire ant nectar. We'll send the fresh potatoes. Iguana bits, iguana on a stick. Those can stay. Laser pistol can stay. Lottery ticket. MRE, maze. We'll send like 8 of the maze away. Meeting people, Mentats, microfusion cell, Milsurp review. Nikola Tesla, and you. Nuka-Cola. Pinion Nuts. Prickly Pear Fruit, Programmer's Digest, Psycho. Fa-fa-fa-fa, fa-fa-fa-fa-fa, fa-fa-fa. Or it's not fa-fa-fa-fa-fa-fa-fa-fa better. Run, 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 run away. Spacesuit and helmet. Yes, we can get rid of those now. Scroll on a stick. Stealth boys. Go away. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Go away. That gun. Stay. Crit trans plus 5. Hilarious. Turbo. Okay. Boon.
Fine by me.
Give me all the things. Grabbing everything and dumping him. Okay. That said. We're gonna give you the cowboy repeater. There you go. Oh, and the service rifle. Whichever one, suits your fancy better, you know? Anyway, ship to Prim, because that's where we've been shipping everything. Those magnum rounds. Them cowboy rounds. 10 milli we keep. 5.56, we'll keep half of it. Electron charge pack, we'll put away. Energy cell. Here to stay? Maybe. Microfusion cell. Just drop a bunch off. Mayor Stein's journal. Pre-war money, scrap metal, sensor modules. That's it for miscellaneous. Atomic cocktails can stay behind. And dirty water stays behind the way it is. Fixing things, future gecko. Healing, hydra, jet, Mary. Where was it? Purified water. Let's leave 10 of them behind. Radaway, rebound, Ruby's casserole, salesman, scotch. Steve Stimpex. Stories, turbo, weapon repair, right. Apparel, bye. Bye. Bye to the revolver. Bye to the 44 Magnum. Bye to the 10 milli pistol. Bye to the 9 submachine gun. Dynamite, we'll keep around a little bit of it. Bye. 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 There we go. Now that that's been done, chat, let's get back to the Repcon headquarters. Now. Also, like to Novak, get your key there, slacker. New. And the general store is next door. And read skill books. Their permanent mags are only temporary. I know. I'm not going to read them because I'm going to dump the perk in that gives me +2 off of the books rather than +1. Still streaming, says Winnie, and playing the best Fallout. Second best, says Mori. Mr. Smassy, what can a lady say? You also missed me doing some reading. Some near ASMR, Winnie. Shame on you. You fool, fix ED already. Looks like you have all the parts. You can have him and Boone at the same time. Wait, you can? Oh. Oh, I thought it was supposed to be one or the other. Ah, well, that's such a shame, chat. Such a shame. Okay. Now that that's been dealt with, we get back to this here. You're really gonna send me to Prim?
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gang.
Well, you know what that means, folks.
Okay.
Pick up items.
We're gonna have to put all that back in. Repair with parts. It looks as though the damaged servos and gyroscopes could be replaced with the correct stuff. Fix it with the parts. Makes beeping sounds. Companion protocol begin. Enhanced sensors perk. I want to make something. I understand. And he has weight! Beautiful. 10 out of 10. I didn't know this, Chad. Oh, it's so cute. Now to ship everything to Novak. This is going to be hell. Weapons. Buy. Actually, hold on. Before we do that... Consolidate. Consolidate. Plasma grenade. Plasma pistols. Okay. Ship to Novak, was it? Now. Mori is a heretic. Has Smassy gone to the new Canaan yet? Canaan. No, I have not. I wish to hear the Burning Man, unless Smassy sides with Kaiser. I'm apparently going to be siding with NCR. It sort of just happened that way. Okay? Sorry. Caravan shotgun stays. Dynamite. 10 of them can go away. Okay. All of those. All of the frag mines. The hunting revolver. The laser rifle. The long fuse dynamite, even. And that. Sturdy caravan shotgun and the varmint rifle. Now. Absinthe, ant nectar, all those atomic cocktails, all those beers. That big book of science. That Brahmin steak, bubblegum. The cram. The Dandy Boy apples, the dirty water... Okay, fine, whatever. Fancy Lad snacks, fire ant nectar, fresh potatoes, a gecko steak, healing powder, honey mesquite, hydra, iguana bits, iguana on a stick, jet, Marie, maize, 8 of them, meeting people, mentats, Milsurp. Where was I? Anyway. Only one companion and one pet. EDE counts as a pet at a time and can get Robo-Dog later. Okay, he is also a tool bench. Told you this earlier. Does Smashy not know how companions work? No, I do not. This is my first time playing this game. Wait to get into a fight. He will make a noise. Yeah, Bot Boy is very cute. Shh, let him figure it out. His mind is turning like Kibbs. Oh no, I'm being compared to the Antichrist. No, I told you can make choice later on in the storyline on who you want to side with and who you want on your side. Eh, fair enough. I mean, it's probably going to be NCR, though. Just because I like Boone. Boone's a good boy. We put the mutt fruit away. Nikola Tesla and you. All that Nuka-Cola can go away. Pinion nuts, pork and beans. Bye-bye. Pugilism Illustrated. Purified water. 10 of them. 10 of them go home. Right away rebound, Ruby's casserole, salesman weekly, Salisbury steak, scooch, squirrel stew, squirrel on a stick, steady, sugar bombs, sunset, sir, sarsaparilla, woo boo boo. Did I put away the Nuka Cola? I think I did. Tales of a Junk Town Jerky. Turbo vodka. Yep, we put the vodka away. And 4 of the weapon repair kits. And all the whiskey. And all the wine. Now for this, that goes away. I don't care about the case anymore all of a sudden. Well, these have no weight, which is at least good. Rad scorpion, poison gland, scrap electronics, scrap metal, sensor module, and 2x wonder glue. Ammunition, 12 gauge rounds, we don't believe in them! Why doesn't Smassy multi-stream to Discord? So that I can get YouTube views. Literally, that's it. That's the only reason. Armor piercing, 5.56, we'll put that away for now. 5mm round, we'll put it away. 9mm round, we shall put it away. Electron charge pack. Well, 308, 357, 44, 10mm. Let's put away, like, that much. Electron charge pack. Energy cell, we'll keep those. Like, that many of them. Flamer fuel, go away. Come again another day. There we go. Now that that fiasco has been done, let's get on with moving on up in the world.
Howdy.
I gotta get that YouTube clout. Well, let's keep following the highway. Get out on the highway. Heavy metal thunder. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. Cast a bigger net and such. I mean, to some degree, the problem is, like, YouTube doesn't like multi-streaming. They really don't. It's either, like, especially if you're small, it's either you're on one platform or the other. And if you try to do multi, then you're gonna have problems. Hi there, Fitz.
Welcome to the Grub and Gulp.
I don't like this place. I don't like that it's called the Grub and Gulp.
Anything else I can do for you? Sure.
Weapons and armor.
There are a few places, but I've heard that the gun runners sell the best. Dr. Usanagi runs a...
Goodbye.
You need water? I got one. If you're low on caps, I've also got slightly irradiated...
Where do you get your water?
The NCR fixed up the pipe network pretty good, and water merchants like me are allowed to have some of it to sell. If we have a water license, of course. Still, it beats the inconvenience of having to trek all the way to the lake to resupply.
Any water merchants around?
There's a few independent ones like me, but it's mostly the big trading outfits that deal in water, like the Crimson Caravan Company.
General questions. Anything I should know about New Vegas?
They won't just let anybody into the strip, but you should be able to have a good time in Freeside itself. Just, keep a close eye on your caps. There are a bunch of crazies hopped up on all kind of drugs. Apparently they're used... The army should really get in there and wipe them all out, but I guess they've got more...
What do you know about the NCR?
Their main base is right over there by the old airport. It's called Camp McCarran now. Some people like to paint them all... Me? I'm glad they're around.
Okay. What do you have for sale? Goodbye.
Until next time.
Holster your weapon at Gamora. Funny. I mean, we're almost there. We're almost at New Vegas, everybody. It's been a long trek, but we're nearly there. They sell good weapons. The Gunrunners? Yes, I'm hoping so. I'm hoping to finally get a laser pistol that'll take that laser optic I want to put onto it, as well as the focusing beam. Also, goddamn the way that glows in the night. Such a good effect. I mean, like, it's simple, but it's good. Is there anything better than a wafer cone when stoned? I think not, says Mori. Well, I haven't had many wafer cones around that time. Well, when stoned, but, I'll believe it. Well, here we are, chat. We're finally at New Vegas to confront some nerds. Let's see how this goes for us. They take your weapons in the high-end area. May want what is called its one that takes 22 ammo. GF is sleeping, so I get to eat ice cream now. Oh boy. Well, I mean, it sure is a daunting sight, for one. Okay, there's gunrunners. I thought I was gonna have to go through some sort of gate, but apparently that's not the case. Companion dismissal terminal. Ah.
Hello. Welcome, Sir Orm.
And where did it all come from?
Merchandise is... I am ready.
So then, weapons. 12.50 cal SMG. Oh my god. Nine milli pistol. Anti-material rifle. Damn. Assault carbine. Battle rifle. Battle rifle. Wow. What the hell did I just say? 3-08. The Bozar. What's the Bozar? Takes 5.56. Interesting. Well, that's the nuke launcher, that's the Fat Man, that's the Gehenna, which is the flaming shish kebab sword, the hunting revolver, hunting rifle, lever action, medicine stick, power fist, ripper, sawed-off shoddy, service rifle, silence 22, sleepy time, GRA. It's silent. There's a laser pistol, though. I wanted a laser pistol. Do they just not have a laser pistol for me? I feel cheated, chat. Why don't they have a laser pistol for me?
I don't handle buying and selling for the Gunrunners. For around 5 years now, I handle the supply and... makers of the finest high-grade... If you ever get your hands on a piece of sweet, deadly hardware? None whatsoever. Everything inside the... A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got a hold...
Who's in charge?
Out here, we don't have bosses. Me, the gunsmiths, and the guards all know what we're supposed to be doing. Working for the Gunrunners is a sweet job. None of us would dare screw it up.
So I guess I have to go to Freeside then. H2O is suffering. That doesn't seem cool. Well, we're hungry and a bit sleepy, so... yeah, I guess. It's time to... eat a gecko steak. And then take some slurps of purified water.
Nice. How are you doing, Dixon?
Looking for a fix, man?
What are you selling? Dixon's Jet. Dixon's Whiskey.
Bye.
All mine.
Acme Realty. I guess I could maybe get a house here? Or just McFucking No? McFucking No is also fine. Pioneer Cafe. No, we found another box, which is good.
Can't run from me.
There we go. Much better. So somebody said that in Freeside is where I'd be getting my fix of energy weaponry.
Peter!
Nah, I don't sound like Joe from Family Guy. Not even trying, man.
Hey, we're gonna have rat tonight.
The king controls the water pump. If you want...
I'll take three.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Howdy.
Howdy. Now, where are them energy weapons at? McGrath's. Open door to Freeside. Kingman's Barbecue. The King's School of Impersonation.
Dead? Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means. You want someone dead?
Buck's Steakhouse. I still don't see where McGrath's is.
You're mine.
Oh. So we are supposed to go into the Van Graaffs. Are we?
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades.
What's up?
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
Oh, the Silver Rush.
You want to get your hands on some of the deadliest weapons around? Head just down the street to the Silver Rush. You won't be disappointed. Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
So we do want to go into the Silver Rush. Okay.
Afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. Only weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling.
Okay.
It'll only take a moment. There. I've stored all of your weapons.
The bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait until it's over.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah, I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Smith. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning.
Fantastic
okay,
stuff.
Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work.
Okay, now back to the whole streaming debacle. That thing that I'm supposed to be doing. Yes. Now.
Welcome to the Silver Rush. We're only top of the line.
Might have asked you some questions. What do you know of Mr. House?
Very little, same as everyone else. We attempted to deal with him when we first moved into the area, but had no luck. He must have his own weapons supplies to keep as many laser-armed robots operational as he does. Makes me wonder where they are.
Any work available?
It just so happens a position opened up recently. Suit yourself.
What do you have for sale? Weapons. A super flamethrower, laser pistol, plasma defender, plasma pistol, recharger rifle. Because I recharger rifle, interesting. Laser minigun, very interesting. The Smitty Special, Tri-beam laser rifle. Do I have to buy the pistol direct from them in order to be able to use the combat sights and focus optics?
Welcome to the Silver Rush.
Well, yeah, and I can't find a laser pistol that has GRA at the end of the name.
Like, what the hell am I supposed to do with this? Like, they're not even selling one. Ugh, God, this is frustrating.
Hello?
Oh, well. Okay, chat, so it's 11:30 p.m. I think I'm going to call it here and maybe try streaming a bit earlier tomorrow. I don't know. I'll have to figure it out because I have the day off tomorrow, which likely means I'm going to be going into the gym and various other stuff like that, but maybe I should also just worry about cleaning up my room a little bit because it is getting a bit out of hand in here. And without any clear idea of what to do, and being slightly demoralized by my inability to purchase laser pistols, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to field some questions from, chat. Let's have a chat. Before I do decide to turn the stream off. I'll make a good old save right here. And let's have ourselves a little talky-do. Give you guys a chance. Mori says, have a good, rather Zelix says, have a good one, talk to you later. Bye-bye, Zelix. Ooh, gym ASMR. Nah, not quite gym ASMR. That said, I was giving some thought to how I'm going to monetize, and I don't quite want to monetize the streams just yet. I don't think that's going to be terribly fair to people. Instead, one of the things I was thinking of is basically, if there are going to be any of these sort of private ASMR video styles, that's more what I'm thinking. If I want to monetize anything, it's like, you give me a script and I'll do my best to read it out. And then I'll post it to YouTube. Potentially on an alt channel as well. One that is separated from the Lads gaming channel. How does that sound to chat? If ASMR is something you wish, then drop me some dosh and I'll make you a vid. I don't know, it doesn't quite rhyme. How am I liking the game so far? I'm enjoying it. Like, some of the writing here, pretty good. I like the writing. In terms of just walking through the world, I think the way this game has done it is far, far more compelling than what Fallout 3 did. Fallout 3 was a bit too open. New Vegas definitely does sort of like try to railroad you down the main road around so that you at least get familiar with all the major places before you're able to hit up New Vegas. And then eventually you'll be able to make your way all the way back around. Basically coming through the Deathclaw Valley. Hopefully. So yeah, it does become interesting. And of course there's probably some measure of interesting stuff towards the east. That's where the wolf fuckers are at. The Romanophile wolf fuckers. Over here to the west, you of course have your Good Springs area, your starting zone. In terms of a story package delivery method, this has been a fun romp. It really has. Oh, come now, Papa Smashy. Get a Raid Shadow Legends sponsorship and ASMR it through. One day, maybe. If Raid Shadow Legends is still around by the time this channel gets big, maybe. Until then, I'll have to settle for taking money in order to say things in videos. We'll see, of course. Either way, as soon as it hits 11:30, that's when I'm going to call it chat, okay? That is when. Also, that was an interesting time to have to alt-tab there. Never thought I would take bribes. Well, Mori, it's not so much a bribe, it is a payment for service rendered. I'm literally saying I will take money from people in order to make videos. If you want a specific video to be made of me reading out some sort of content, I'll do it. Insofar, of course, as it does not infringe upon various copyrights. You know how it is. Keep it more or less open source, or at least transformative enough that it is hard to claim it as anything other than satire. Yay for capitalism. So yeah, I think it'll just be like some sort of PayPal donation link. I think I'll have to start a different channel for that, because again, I'd like to keep that sort of content separate from the gaming content. Oh no. Oh no, this really got Winnie going. Oh shit. What have I done? I should not have. I will stand on your head come hell or high water. I feel so disappointed. Can I stand on your head, though? Nope. I think it actually just pushes you off of them. Oh well. Alright, final minute, chat. Don't threaten me with a good time now. You will have a good time. This is a threat. Womp womp. Anyway, chat, final minute. I think I'm going to do my closing statements as I do every time. So as before, and as always, and into the foreseeable future, certainly, my name has been Smastian. I'll see you guys on Las Vegas Strip at some point in time, but until then, we're going to be waiting in, or New Vegas Strip. But for now, we're going to be hanging around in Freeside, turning off this boy because he's getting in the way of our post-amble. And yeah, I'll see you guys on a irradiated street in the far future of New Vegas. And until next time, have a good night.